Greetings, fellow. Thanks for welcome back to Mirror's Edge Catalyst. We are about to complete the mission called Caught in the Web, which is essentially a side mission. I thought it was a main mission, but no, it is a side mission. And Blasting needs our help for whatever reason. So, with that being said, let's go ahead and get this in.
What's the beat?
I think one of your runner friends is lost.
What? Who? How do you know she's my friend?
Too many questions. I don't know her name. Maybe you don't know her. She was expanding my MetaGrid access, like you did, but we lost contact.
Give me the location. I'll go look.
I'll send it. I'm sorry, Faith.
No, it's not your fault.
Alright. Let us... Wait, is that Black Number's speech? Yep. That's Black November. So this is basically an extremist group that rose out of the November riots' ashes. They held very extreme, they held the same ideologies that the riots were founded on, but their means of accomplishing said objectives was very. How do I put this? Okay, that's bad. Yeah, I would probably never be alive as a runner. Okay, there's a pipe here. I never saw that, really. I never did.
Elite should show her last known location now. I've tapped into Kreuger set comms, and they're talking about some runner being trapped. I bet it's her. The MetaGrid really is worth tapping into. We should hear the things the families talk about. A lot of them are worried about reflection, and there are those who think Kreuger is pushing it too hard.
So yeah, their method of achieving the same end is pretty extreme, being the reason why... Not up there. What? What's this called again? Donkey in an oven. So how are we supposed to get up there? Right. All the way there. Yeah, so their methods of achieving the same end are pretty extreme. They use weapons and bombs, and that bombing was when Black November, in case you guys somehow missed it, but yeah. Caught in the web. Blastic sent another runner to expand her MetaGrid access, and now that runner seems to be in trouble, trapped and surrounded by KSEC forces. Locate the runner and help her escape. Let's accept this.
I'm there. And so is Kreuger-sec.
Maybe I could call them off.
What do you need for that?
To override their current directive, the alarm must go through the verified alert terminal. There's one near you. Or you could just attack them, of course. But my way is more fun.
Yeah, let's try it, Hervey. Better to not get caught up with the assault. So, which way are we headed again? Oh, that's where Kreuger-sec is. Fine. Like, right down there. For whatever reason, I had no clue. With the heads held up so high, they don't know where I am right now because, well, that thing over there is pretty low. Alright, let's try getting there. Call off or fight the Kreuger-sec guards.
I'm at the terminal.
Good. I'm tunneling in, and that's it. They're calling off the attack. Your friend should be safe now.
Well, that was fun.
You should go tell your friend that she's safe.
Oh, thank you for the social cue, the plastic. Whatever would I have done without you? Are we using the door? Of course we aren't. We still need to figure out a way up there. I mean, fighting them would have been definitely more fun than whatever we did, but yeah. Here's to avoiding unnecessary conflict. That is what runners do. Avoid unnecessary conflict. Because violence only begets more violence. That was a very weak run. Now how are we getting in there again? From the top, I suppose? I don't see any other way. I do, but I'm pretty certain I will not be able to survive that fall there. And yeah, there's definitely some glass there. I mean, if only I could knock right here and ask him to just open the damn door. But that would be too easy, wouldn't it? Hi there. How are you? Everything fine? I guess not. Alright, so we need to find a way inside now. Well, I suppose I see one. Or maybe not. Well, I suppose not. That's where we have to go. Question is, how do we get there? I feel like the part that I was using was quite well, except I just butchered it. Didn't think it through exactly. Wait, is that like a turn point? Like a turning point? I doubt that, but oh well. Let's take a bit of a run up and let's try nonetheless. What's the worst that's gonna happen? We're gonna die, right? Here we are. Hi.
Hey, you're safe. Kreuger's like left.
I tried getting your attention.
Aren't you? Did Plastic send you?
She did.
Oh, thanks. I thought I was done for.
No worries. See you around.
Indeed. Well, that's a pretty straightforward and charming mission, to be honest. Give us an alternative, though. Wait, that's all the side missions I anchor? And we can upgrade. But what can we... Oh, wait, we've got multiple movement things upgraded right now. Full focus gives a temporary 10% focus shield bonus. Double wall run. A wall run plus look. Oh, this will definitely be useful. Extended slide. Yeah, I don't know about that. Climb efficiency. Okay, now this will definitely be useful. So let me just go ahead and get this and this for now. And we'll get the rest as the time goes on. Switch, please. Holy hell, that is amazing. I wish I'd gotten that instead. Because we are going to get into, you know, combat sometime soon. Traversal focus shield. Light traversal attacks earn more focus shield. This would definitely be useful, yes. Graphene wave. Plus graphene weave. Fiber weave, graphene weave. I see. Advanced graphene undershirt. Capable of tampering both penetrating and blunt trauma. So it's bulletproof as well. Now, I wonder when this will unlock. Sentinel. I do believe this actually shows us fighting a sentinel right here, which is amazing. Alright. So the combat upgrades are also very nice. So what else can we do right here? Donkey in an oven? Let's go, I suppose. That was curious. Oh wait! This ladder right here. And we can just use the door like a sane person. No need to do all that insane parkour just to get back down. The problem with parkour is parts are often one way. Alright, let's try this. That way? Okay. I can't see where the ending is though. At any rate. Let us begin. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on. We haven't got all day. And here, right. This ladder. Excuse me, can we like stop lagging for a moment? Thank you. Oh, right there. I see. I do believe that if it hadn't been for the lag, we probably would have made good time on that. And we hurt ourselves. Dare we go for another delivery mission then?
I'm over here!
It's strange, why didn't you rule? The spice must though. Spice, eh? What is this doing? Anyway.
Got another foodstuff delivery for Dogen. Rare
herbs
from Cascadia Prime. They must not be crushed before use or all their potency will be lost. Understood? Off you go.
And, oh, okay. Let's see whether we can do this or not. I have a feeling we will not be able to do this.
I'm not sure why Dogen trusts a delivery this kind to a simple runner girl like her, but I'll never question him openly about it. I prefer to keep my fingers. Thank you very much.
As
anyway,
you should.
Special dinner will be a blast, as always. Those poor souls have no idea what they'll be feeding them. The herbs are strong enough to cause an instant addiction. They'll be in his pocket forever.
I see.
I guess we're adding another couple of family members to Dogen's ever-growing list of helpful friends.
I feel like the vial might have been damaged already by all that impact. If I can't get it the first time, I'm not going to retry this, to be honest. Yep. We're done. Come on. Fuck off.
Herbs for a very special dish. He won't be happy about this.
Alright, let's retry this.
Another foodstuff delivery for Dogen. Rare herbs from Cascadia Prime. They must not be crushed before use or all their potency will be lost. Good. Off you go.
I don't know why I'm still standing there listening to him talk.
Yeah, I'm not sure why Dogen trusts a delivery this kind to a simple runner girl like her, but I'll never question him openly about it. I prefer to keep my fingers. Thank you very much.
As you
anyway,
should,
sir. Anyway, dinner will be a blast, as always. Those poor souls have no idea what they'll be feeding them. The herbs are strong enough to cause an instant addiction. They'll be in his pocket forever.
Indeed.
I guess we're adding another couple of family members to Dogen's ever-growing list of helpful friends.
This way. I was actually very happy to be able to win my first time trial yesterday. Probably should have done that thing there.
You have those herbs?
Indeed.
Thank you. He was planning some special dinner and had these sent for all the way from Cascadia Prime. And of course he refuses to deal through normal channels. Anyway, I'm sure someone will get a good meal now.
I'm guessing that they're not actually talking about actual spices here. It's more the Dune kind of spice. Although I haven't really watched Dune, to be honest. But, excuse me? I do want to get there. Collect that. There's another dash that we can partake in. Right here.
Hey, maybe you can help me out, Faith.
Oh, absolutely not.
Delivery assignment opportunity available.
Yeah, I'm not going for that yet.
Hey, maybe you can help me out, Faith.
I hear that thing in there. That's what I'm after right now.
Should you be so inclined, there is a delivery pickup available.
Should you be so inclined? Now, we're not getting up there that easily.
Hey, maybe you can help me out, Faith.
No! How many times do I need to say that? Oh, you're the diversion girl, absolutely not. I don't think there's anything up there. I suppose that part of the puzzle can only be solved from within the building and not anywhere outside it. I don't see any access points inside or outside either. Oh, I see something. Absolutely not. How many times do I need to refuse you, bitch? Oh, okay. They had anticipated this, apparently. I can hear that thing all over the place.
Delivery assignment nearby.
All the adverts are sort of driving me crazy, to be honest. Fuck off! Why do they even make such areas where it's so easy to just fall off, you know? How can you not climb on that, Faye? That's literally the most climbable surface I've ever seen. Or... What the fuck am I looking at? Alright, let's try this again. If it doesn't work, then we'll not force it. Huh. Yeah, that's pretty much what I was trying to do, even the previous time around, but somehow Faith had other ideas about what to do. Excuse me? I thought you would be running along the walls. Apparently not. That was apparently too much to ask for. Or maybe we can just bypass this and by running on the wall. Right then. But what now? I saw a way to get across, but there's hardly any way to get inside though. So we're still stuck on that aspect. Holy shit. Are you an AI? Are you an AI? Jesus. Definitely not. But maybe... Nah, we can't use these to jump any further. Well, that felt like a hack, but yeah, we got it. We finally did get it. We can't even open this door. So yeah, there was no other way. Pretty much had to get the double wall run for this to work.
Hey, maybe you can help me out.
How about no? Shut up. Let's try this. Let's try this once. Alright. Yeah, this way seems a little more sane than the other one. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's run. Oh come on, we don't have time to get stuck in that. It would seem that we are out of time, or not. Our first successful delivery mission then. Hey, what is this?
I met with Rebecca yesterday. She was acting cagey about something. Couldn't tell you what.
What is she up to now? You really shouldn't have to spend so much time worrying about what your friends are doing.
She bought a gun.
She did what?
And she's bringing it to the rally, just in case.
She's going to provoke somebody, and someone will get hurt. KSEC doesn't fool around.
It'll be okay. I think I convinced her not to bring it. I'm more concerned about her new friends. They listen a little too intently to what she's saying. This isn't about violence. That's the one thing we want to stay away from if we want to keep the moral high ground. The corporations need to see that there are a lot of us who refuse to accept them directing Cascadia's future.
Indeed. So, yeah, I'm not going to run the stash, but yeah, that was that for today's video. Thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. I thought the side missions might have been better, but not by a huge margin. They are still just side missions. They don't really say much. I'm still looking forward to the Birdman side missions because I really do want to know who that other new cabal is that's, you know, stealing things from other runners. So, yeah. Until then, I'll keep completing the side missions nonetheless. And let's see what happens after that. How the fuck do I get in there? Okay, I guess we're running over the wall then. Here we go. Thank you. All that for a control chip. Oh, we can unlock this. Unlock it from this side. Gotcha. Anyway, so yeah, thank you so much for tuning in. Until next time, fare thee well, fellow thugs.